Yep, like that. So I have to shoot a little higher than I want to because these lights reflect a lot and you get these really weird lens flares that I don't really like. Try a few from up here, get a bit of a different angle. Do you wanna drive it just up the ramp, just in the front, in the beginning of the ramp? Yep. Oh yeah, this looks so cool. Can you just go down the other one and I'm just gonna come there and just stay like the same and like in the middle. You're good. Can you keep holding the brake? Yeah, yeah, come back a little bit. Yeah, that's fine. And can you keep holding the brake? And put it back, put it out of reverse. Yep. Yeah, that looks so sick. Cool, cool, cool. These look really cool. All right, let's go, yeah, one floor down. But these from the back look really super cool.
Oh, yeah. I like it.
Yeah, that's cool, hey?
One stage.
One stage down, yep. So we want to be in that one there. Oh, but there's people playing tennis there. But maybe on the other side it's fine. All right. Can you just... can you hold for a second? Hold there. Can you come forward just with the nose out? Thank you. Can you park at an angle like this, just more or less here, and with the face this way? Tiny bit more. Yep. And then turn the wheel to the right, other side. Yep. Do you actually mind to just for a second stay in and hold the brake, because then we get like really cool light there. Thank you. So I'm gonna try and use this RGB light to create some hopefully cool shots. I drive a camper van.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah. I built my own camper van and I drive that. Can you push the brake? Yeah, sick. Yeah, sweet. Yeah, it looks cool.